Hello and welcome down to Be a Submissive Wife Daily Tips. Today's tip is, a wife should remember when she's angry with her husband, she should be quick to listen to her husband and slow to speak to her husband. Control your tongue. Listen to what he has to say. Then think about what he has said. And then give your reply calmly and respectfully. When you do this, he will listen to you and he will take note of what you have said. Your husband will value your calm, controlled response.